Hello Young Justice fans, Dark Superboy here again with another video for you based on our favourite superhero series. And today's video is breaking news, just come out in the last couple of hours. We have the official release date for the second half of Young Justice Phantoms. Let's begin. Okay, first things first, unfortunately it's not the release date to the precise day of Young Justice Phantoms, it's the release date to the precise month, which is actually March. This information was provided by HBOmax themselves in a recent press release for all the titles coming to HBOmax in March. And as we see right there, Young Justice Max Original Season 4 Part B, translation, second half of Young Justice Phantoms, is going to be released in March. This doesn't actually come much of a surprise to myself and other Young Justice fans who were beginning to speculate that the second half was going to be released after or soon after the season finale of Peacemaker, because we did have the trailer a couple of weeks ago and it didn't make sense to advertise a show more than a month ahead of when it was actually going to come out. So yeah, that ruled out anything like in April, March made sense to the rest to us, and here it is. As the specific day, it's probably not going to be on the 3rd, because that's just a week away and we still haven't received any promotional stuff for the show, if it was going to air next week, which doesn't make sense. So it could be on the 10th, which is 2 weeks away. But either way, we're looking at like more than a week, but less than a full month, which is still good news for me and probably for you other Young Justice fans as well. So can you wait that month? It's getting tense of finally figuring out what the heck happened with Connor. Oh, I'm getting tense and excited about it. What do you guys think? Do you have a specific idea in mind when they're going to release Young Justice in March? If you do, please write in the comment section below. Please like, comment and subscribe. As always, your support means everything to me. I'm coming up close to 850 subscribers now. Thank you all very much. But yeah, I've been Dark Superboy. This has been a video on Young Justice. Please like, comment and subscribe. And as always, let hope burn bright. Bye.